hourglass is really easy. So this loom is early 1900. I bought it from a person in Santa Fe who had this luminous shed that when they bought the house, the, this loom's in the shed. And then the other one is my dad's loom. This is a loom I designed for doing area rugs.
Oh my, yeah.
And then that loom my dad built when I graduated high school. And that loom over there, that one's a weaver's helper. It has cams.
Mm-hmm.
So when you pull the beater, it turns the cams and it pushes the, the harnesses up. It's a four harness, but the brake on that doesn't work. It has an automatic cloth advance also. It was designed as a fly shuttle, but somebody cut off the boxes. So